days in Havana, that if there is any place that should be on the site of the future International School of Organic Urban Agriculture, that it should be in Havana. Has anyone considered the idea of taking the model of the Latin American School of Medicine and perhaps applying it